You may have heard of Kickstarter.com. The website helps inventors and new businesses get off the ground using crowdfunding or pledges made by community members.
And today, a similar website launched in Minnesota. It's called BarnRaising.com. This website, though, is focused on helping people, not just products. Our Katherine Johnson explains.
82-year-old Bill Nordine knows the value of his belongings, like this room filled with autographs in his South Minneapolis home.
I'm really a fan.
And the value of a hard day's work.
And I would give anything right now if I could go back to work.
But the Navy veteran doesn't get around that easily anymore. Norden rarely leaves his home, and up until a few months ago, it wasn't safe to be here either.
The whole house is dangerous to me. I would trip over the nails.
Thanks to the nonprofit Rebuilding Together, Nordine has a brand new kitchen floor and the mold has been removed from his walls.
Oh, that felt so good. Felt so good. It really, especially that floor.
But the nonprofit ran out of money before they could finish the job.
Our need for help and funding grows all the time.
And that's where BarnRaisings.com comes in.
I wanted to emulate the spirit of a traditional Amish barn raisings where neighbors would come together to help someone in need.
Jim Ratu launched the website to inspire donors to fund projects like Nordine's through small individual donations.
Bill's a Navy vet. He deserves to grow old gracefully in his home.
It's the same crowdfunded business model as Kickstarter. Only the pledges go towards people, not products.
Donors want a more meaningful, direct connection to the people they're helping. They want to know who they're helping and how their money is being used.
And Nordine can feel at home once again.
Oh, thank you in as many different languages as I can possibly think of.
This business model is just like Kickstarter.com, which means that if individual fundraising goal is not met by the deadline, then the donors get their pledges back and the project's canceled. Now, the good news here is that all the donations are tax deductible as well.
Well, if you plan to head out.